Good morning. It's tax-free weekend, so decided to pick up a new seat for the tractor. As you can see, this one has no cushions left. I ended up getting one at Tractor Supply. It was $160. It looks like it's built the same way, so I'm going to assemble that and get it mounted and see how she fits. Here's the seat I got. Fully adjustable, like the other one that's on there. So let me get some tools and we'll get it assembled and we'll see if we can get it mounted.
Can I drink you coffee?
No, I need it. Let's go see if we can get the other seat out. Yep. I'm gonna wash the cars too. So in order to get to the rest of the bolts, even on the new one, there's this bolt that stops it from sliding all the way out of the track, which has to be removed to be able to slide it forward enough to get to the other two bolts. Then what I think I'll do is I'll, if I don't have the right bolt hole pattern, I will transfer them from this plate to the new plate. Should be pretty basic. Sure what all this brown is. I thought it was like surface rust. Could be just like from the rusty
rusty part.
The rain on it.
Thank you.
All right, got a little sidetracked, decided to clean some of this metal up with some steel wool, get rid of the surface rust, and I think I'm gonna spray it with some clear coat before I put the seat back on. I don't mind the patina, I just want to preserve it. You can see it does look a whole lot brighter. Looks like at one point somebody had brushed on some white paint, which is fine. I'm gonna seal all this patina and just leave it sealed in. You know, the previous owner didn't have a garage or anything to park it in, so it spent a lot of time out in the sun. But all in all, it's, you know, decent shape. It's not like major rot, it's just surface rust. So at some other point I'll probably paint the hood, maybe. I don't know. I'll pull it off and I'll clean it with steel wool, see how it looks. Maybe I'll just clear coat that to protect how it looks. It did have an issue where I think the hood was open and the loader was in the air, and then the loader came down on it because it was dented across here. I hammered that out. But I did paint these lower panels while I had them out. And I'm just using the implement paint from Tractor Supply. There's another project I'm working on. His my brother's rototiller for his Kubota tractor. Again, another issue where it's a great solid tiller. It's just the owner never put it underneath the roof, let it set out in the rain and the sun, and it faded. So I'm in the process of just freshening it up with some paint, as you can see. Got some, like, one coat on there. I have to get some more paint. Also pulled the gearbox off. Checked, drained, and refilled the oil on that. I will also do the same with this once I get it on the tractor so I can pick it up. Plan on taking that back panel off, try to straighten it, maybe get some new stickers for it. Just clean it up so it's, you know, looks better and will continue to last, you know. But all in all, it's, you know, it's pretty solid. The gearbox is tight. There was no metal in the gearbox to speak of. So I'd keep it here, but it's just a little too small for that tractor. So I'd like to find a bigger one. That tractor is going to end up going to my property in Tennessee, where it'll be parked inside. I'm getting ready to put a cover out so I can get it parked underneath the roof anyway to keep the rain off of it. So yeah, that's the progress we're making. Oh, the bolt pattern for the seat. It's got all the right bolt holes in it. So this might have been an aftermarket seat that was installed at one point. But they make them pretty universal for all the different old tractors. So I lined it up on there. The bolt holes line up perfectly. So it's just a matter of clear coating that and then just bolting the seat on. Trying it out. Looking forward to not having rusty studs in my butt. So I'm going to let that dry for a little while and then I'll get back. So I have this. Not sure if anybody's on here has ever used it. I'm gonna try it out on these fenders. I figure I got nothing to lose. Not gonna get any worse. Maybe I can keep it from, you know, rusty stains coming down the side. Yeah.
How much is the soap are you supposed to put in here?
Just a little bit, but put the water in first.
Okay.
Yeah. Handle for what?
For this washer. Is it on the hose over here?
What washer?
The Homer.
The nozzle should have been right with it.
There was no nozzle with it.
No, it's right there on the table.
Don't let him up there. See, he just sprayed stuff up there.
Not right now, Lucas. We gotta put the seat on first. once we put the seat on.
You want to put some more water in this, please?
No!
Patterns are exact. Yep.
Yeah, bud.
Look, there's no seat.
Hold on, bud. There's no seat, bud.
Can you listen to it?
God bless you. God bless you. What's up? What are you trying to do? Not listening? Huh?